Sales have grown again, so we are moving in a good direction. Hello again and welcome to my channel. I'm Polish Pete and I'm an eBay reseller based in UK. I buy cheap ladies clothing in bulk and I sell them later individually on eBay for profit. Today I've got another sales roundup video for you guys, but before we start, if you like this kind of content, please consider subscribing to the channel and hitting that notification bell. So guys, I think this is a fourth week in a row when our sales are growing. So very nice, very nice. We are about a halfway through where we would like to be, but hey, I haven't been listing for a year, so I've got a lot to catch up. At the moment, we are selling mostly jumpers, as this is what I started to list when I started to list, basically. And obviously they are in season as well. So I'm slowly running out of items to list because I'm still waiting for my wife to pack the shoes. When I was in UK, to save my time, I was just photographing shoes and putting them into the box with a SKU number on it. I didn't wrap them up in a bubble wrap or newspapers, whatever, and I didn't seal the box with a tape. So this is what my wife has to do now, but she's got no time really to do it, so I'm still waiting. She's done some, but obviously there was, like, I believe 350 pairs. So it's not that easy to do them all. Yeah, so guys, let's have a look what has sold last week and how much have I earned. So guys, last week, meaning from Monday the 20th to Sunday the 26th of September, we've sold 25 items for a total of £293.13. We had 6 orders in the bracket of £5 to £10, that's including postage, 18 orders in the bracket of £10 to £15, and 1 order in the bracket £15 to £20. We've sold 9 items via promoted listings, which has costed us £3.66. In terms of weekly goals, we've hit that average sale of £11 again. I was a bit lazy with my listings, so we only listed 100 items. We've sold 25 instead of 56, and we took 293 instead of 577. So first thing that we've sold last week was this Campri outdoor jacket, size 18. It has sold via auction, and we already have a feedback for it, and that was a new item, one of the items that I recently listed. These H&M boots have sold for £7.50, and we had it as an offer to a watcher, and we had it for about a year, I would say. Yeah, I think I've listed them in October last year. This Heidi Klum denim shirt has sold for £7.99, and this item has been sold once and returned as not doesn't fit. So I have relisted it again when I went to England in August, 4th of August, as you can see. Yeah, and it has sold. This M&S workwear midi skirt, size 14, black in color, has sold for 9.99, and we have only listed it on 18th of September. So it has sold within a week. This oversized t-shirt without any brands has sold for £6.50. It was on auction with starting price £7.99. Customer has offered us £6. We have countered with £6.50, and the lady has taken the offer and she paid for the item. This crane, like a quarter zip top, which was pure merino wool, has sold for $9.99 on auction. It says two bids, but there was only one bidder, so yeah, so $9.99. Happy to see it gone, sold quickly. It was merino wool, but the crane is the brand of Aldi clothing, so it wasn't particularly like an expensive brand. This River Island A-line mini skirt, black in color, size 10, has sold for $7.99, and I have listed it on 18th of September, so again, about a week. These Primark joggers have sold for $5.99, which for Primark is a good price. They were a size 14-16. And we've listed it 14th of September, so again, about maybe a bit more than a week. This Evans trousers, like lounge trousers, have sold for £8.50 as an offer to a watcher. We've sold these ones via auction, but it was a non-payer, so we ended up releasing it again, and it has sold within few days, really. And it has gone to Northern Ireland, so we had to use Royal Mail small parcel instead of Hermes. This warehouse workwear jacket has sold for $9.99. It was an auction. And it was a new item, obviously. Well, not new, like new with tax, but new, like recently listed. So it was a recently listed item and it sold via auction. So yeah, good. This M&S fine knit cardigan has sold for $9.99. Quite nice cardigan, nice khaki green color. Yeah, $9.99, and I think we've listed it on 30th of August, so less than a month. This Denim and Co, so Primark skinny jeans size 20, have sold for £6.50, which for Primark jeans is like a price that you would pay in a shop. We've listed it on 29th of August, so again, they sold within a month. This Artigiano two-piece knitted set, size 14, pale mint, has sold for £6, and we had it for at least 2 years, so I'm happy to see it gone, really. These new look ankle strap sandals, size 5, quite nice, good looking shoes, kind of elegant shoes for like for some occasions. These have sold for $9.99 and we had it for a year. I have listed them in October last year. This Atmosphere chunky jumper has sold for $4.75, and we had it for $5.99. Customer came with £4, I believe. I countered with 5.
They came back with 575, and I accepted the offer. And yeah, for a Primark, it's still a good price, although it was a size 18 and quite a good color. But yeah, 475 is good. Listed on 11th of September. So again, sold within 2 weeks. This BHS, like a chunky meat cardigan jumper, has sold for £8. We had it for £8.99, and it has been on eBay for a year again. We've listed it in October last year. This Evans Bootcut jeans, size 22, so very good size, have sold for £10.99, which was the asking price. And we have listed it again at the end of August. So they have sold within first month. This next fine knit cardigan, size 18, pink in color, very nice cotton blend, has sold for £8.50. We had it on for £9.99. We've sent an offer to a watcher for £8.50, which is my standard price, £1.50 discount. We only listed it on 11th of September. So again, it has sold within 2 weeks. This Wardrop summer tank top or vest has sold for it's like some beads, some beaded detail here, quite nice to be honest, but nothing really fancy. Size 16 to 18, it has sold for £350. We had it for £499, and we had it for a year. So again, listed in October last year. Yeah, happy to see it gone, really. This Villa pullover jumper, still with its tags, size L, which worked out as UK 16, gray in color, short sleeves, cotton blend. It has sold for £650 as an offer to a watcher, and we've listed it on 9th of September, so sold within 3 weeks. This Principles denim jacket has size 14, linen blend with belt, has sold for £14.99, again listed in October last year. This next fine knit cardigan with like a animal print detail, animal print trim, has sold for, let me have a look, £8.50 as an offer to a watcher, and we have listed it on 31st of August, so sold within a month. This Peruna t-shirt has sold for £7.99, full asking price, but we've listed it initially about a year ago for £9.99 and went down with the price to £7.99. But £7.99 is not a bad price for just a regular t-shirt, really. This pullover jumper by Marks and Spencer, size 14, kind of like a pinkish purple color, has sold for £8. Customer has offered us, I believe, £6. We countered with £8.50, which is our standard price. They came with seven, I believe. I countered with eight and they took it. So we would like to get a bit more for it, but £8 to sell it very quickly. So within first month is good enough. So we took it. And the last item that we have sold last week was this Maine by Debenhams, like a long sleeve top with some embroidery. We had it for a very long time, over 2 years. We went down with the price to $599, and we have sent an offer to a watcher for $450, and it was accepted. And and it's gone. And that was the last item of last week. So eBay has transferred us £254.63. I must say eBay is really good now in processing those payments. They are processing 90% of payments within the same day. They only have a lag on Saturdays when they process all those Saturday payments on Sunday, but it's still okay. It's weekend anyway. So yeah, good job eBay really with quickly processing those payments. So that means that within that payment, we still have items that have sold on Monday and which you will see next week. But again, we had the same on last week. So it evens out really. Anyway, we've sold 25 items. So we had to put aside 50 quid for postage. Maybe a bit more because most of those items went via courier, which is a bit more expensive than Royal Mail. And we had to put aside 25 quid as a cost of goods. Obviously, it's only an estimation because we are paying anywhere from 50p to £1.50. I don't buy items that are more expensive than £1.50 per item. So more or less a quid per item. That leaves us with profit of £179 for last week, which is good, but obviously not good enough to survive on it solely. So we will have to top up from our savings again.
Okay, guys, not bad at all, really. We are not in the point that we would like to be, but we are going up, and this is the most important. We had all those sales last week, even though we had a small hiccup on Thursday when we didn't have any sales. No, so zero sales day on Thursday, and that was the first zero sales day since, I don't know, about half of a month, 2 weeks, I would say. It was quite surprising. But then on Friday, we had a really strong day. So everything is fine. Hopefully this week, there will be no zero sales days. And we're gonna beat those sales from the previous weeks. Okay, guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for watching other videos. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. Thank you for giving me, you know, likes. And thank you for being here. If you like this kind of content, guys, please give me a thumb up and consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Have a great week, guys. See you all next time. God bless you all and bye-bye.